say Happy Women's Day to all the women in the world. And of course, Happy Women's Day to the women from my country, Malawi. I am standing here as a woman to represent and to be a voice on behalf of other women. This day is a very important day for all of us. It's not just important for all the women in the world, but it's also important for the men of the world. Sometimes we forget that behind a successful man, there is a woman. First, there is a mother. Before the mother, there was a grandmother. So a woman is the pillar of this world. A woman is the pillar of our countries. A woman is a pillar of our household. So when we are celebrating Women's Day, for us, we look at it as it's a day that we need to all sober up and appreciate the role that women are playing for our existence on this planet. Women are carrying so much burdens. Women are fighting deep battles, and yet they are less appreciated to some extent. Thanks to the countries that are putting up efforts, like my country, in order to have women representation in different sectors of our countries. But we want to say that there is more that women are going through. But maybe it's time that women take charge of our own destiny. Women need to not sit and wait to be invited at the table. It is time that women rise up. It is time that women invite themselves at the table and be part and parcel of the narrative. Why am I saying that? Because if you cannot be part and parcel of the dialogue and the narrative, then it means issues that affect women on a daily basis will not be fully addressed unless we ourselves become part of the solution. Therefore, if we are not welcomed on the table, I think we should be the ones to create the tables. Women must create the tables for fellow women, for men. And I want to also say thank you to the men present here who support women, because there are men out there who will do anything to see a woman excel. And we want to say thank you to those. And they start from our fathers who have sacrificed their time, their money, their resources, just to bring up a girl child. They are grandfathers who have sacrificed everything they have just to raise a girl child. We don't take that for granted. And we want to encourage men to rise up along with women. Let us be part of the conversation. Let us be the solution to the problems that are affecting the world, because it has been proven that when you educate and when you involve a woman, you have solved the problem. When you educate a woman, you educate a nation. That's what we believe in my country. That is why it is important that we get all the girls to school and we get all the girls supported. And I want to say congratulations to all the women who are here, the successful women, the ones that are going to be awarded tonight. You are our inspiration. You are the inspiration of the young girls in our homes, of the young girls in school. We are looking up to you. And we hope that you continue to set this example to more women to break and shatter the glass ceiling to achieve more. Because women can, and we can do more, if only we are given the chance. Therefore, while we want to encourage those women that have done better, those women that are still striving to do more, we want to be those women that encourage other women. May we be the women that uplift other women. May we be the women that acknowledge other women's suffering. May we be the women that see and uphold the rights of women. And may we be the men that acknowledge the men, the women in our lives and support them And we want to say thank you to all of you for being here, and thank you for being the women that we are. And on behalf of my country, Malawi, we want to say thank you to all the strong women in the world. May we be them, may we recognize them, may we know them, and may we raise them. Thank you very much.